The ideal candidate for orthokeratology is a child between 7 and 14 who is looking to not wear glasses or contacts during the day and who has a mild to moderate amount of nearsightedness.